that's what you want to go with.
How about roosting? This one seems nice.
Huh. Really? That's the same one I use too.
Hey. Hey there, sir.
I can't tell you how many times I use that one.
Shut up, man.
Oh yeah, that's a smart choice for your saddle.
I don't want to blow my money on such small stuff. Yeah,
that'll go real well with the saddle.
Oh, so they have some... I see. Let's get this one.
It's well worth the price.
Nice, we got the best one. I like that. Others don't have any effect.
That's a smart choice for your saddle.
Saddlebags.
That's the same one I use too. You know, a horse can tell when you're using a cheaper saddle.
Oh, that looks good. Cushion his saddle, that's nice.
Thinking of putting signs up for the shop along those bumpy roads just down the way. I think that'd bring in some business.
Honestly, I like this one better for some reason. Feels more original than this decorated stuff. Houston. Asking you for a change of clothes. Hmm. Let's rob someone. Something. Let's check out what the city has to offer. Saint Denis. Welcome to Saint Denis.
Same clothes make you look like a fool.
Talking to.
Got big mouths, don't you? Bet you wouldn't miss some teeth.
Optical parlor, what?
Morning.
Easy there.
Trading. Okay, well, no harm in taking these.
Stop making the sounds.
Now,
you got.
Let me have a look. Whatever you do, don't turn around, lady.
Let me get through.
Buenos dias, señor.
Kucha and Co. Kuo Chow and Co. Asian gun sellers?
Welcome, sir. Come in and have a browse. Take a look at our catalog. Let me know if you want to get a feel for any of them. Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun. I could fit some different stocks for you. Could make it more comfortable on the shoulder.
I can see you look after your firearm. Would you be interested in me changing some of the parts at all?
Good morning, sir.
Now, let me just look in here.
A man got shot right there on Courtney Street. Around here, you carry a gun. If you're heading anywhere near the slums, you should take a lot of bullets with you.
Good morning to you.
Hey.
This wind will blow you off your feet. I've not seen it so bad once.
You won't find a better selection of firearms this side of the river.
How you doing today? I had better days, that's for sure. Well, I'll keep you in my prayers. Good morning, miss. How are things?
Just ask if you need anything. If the Italians keep taking from me, I don't know how much longer I will be able to stay open. I'm here to help if you need me. Maybe you think about it and come back to it.
Thank you for your help.
Bien le bonjour, monsieur. Look out!
You are treating people very bad!
Okay, okay, I'm going to back off, all right?
Hey! Can't no one around here take a joke?
Strange country.
Take it easy, I ain't serious.
Mr.
Excuse me.
So you
Hello.
Can't treat people with respect. What's the point, I say? Partner?
Hello.
You got a problem?
Hey, friend. Hey, folks.
Good day.
Howdy, y'all.
Hello, hello, mister.
Hello.
Hello, ladies.
Bonjour.
Hi there, mister.
Hey there.
Working hard there.
Just getting on as best I can.
Hello, sirs.
Howdy, sir.
How you doing?
Praise God for smiling.
Behind you, ma'am. Ma'am?
Hey there.
Well, pardon me.
Excuse me. Hello, sir. Mister?
Make this country a real democracy. Stop disqualifying half the population. We are women.
Hello.
Not monsters. We deserve the right to vote as much as you.
Hey, partner. Madam, back here.
How do you do?
Howdy.
Je vous salue.
Hello, ma'am.
Bonjour.
Hello. Good to have you.
Now, let me see.
Okay, how about you try it on and then decide?
I want to vote. I insist that I deserve the right to vote.
That is a local favorite. Could I interest you in trying that one on? Now that will bring your outfit together.
Hello, dear.
Isn't it time to end this nonsense and let us?
All those shirts are reliable and comfortable, and they look great to boot. That is one of my favorites.
I insist that I deserve the right to vote.
I get all sorts walking into this establishment, but they all end up looking better when they walk out.
Hello, dear.
People around here come in just for those.
Let me vote!
I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. Oh, my man, if I had a dollar for every time somebody said to me, haven't I met you somewhere else? I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. What color speaks to you?
I'll only shut up once I can vote. Let women vote. It's time to let women vote.
I take pride in my selection here. Everything here is of exceptional quality. Please peruse at your leisure. I carry only the finest items.
I feel almost human.
Now, what is your preferred color for this?
Make this country a real democracy. Stop disqualifying half the population. We are women, not monsters. We deserve the right to vote as much as you.
People say us tailors all sound the same, but I find that rather offensive. A good coat could save your life. A great coat will look good doing it.
I am an American. Come on, people. Let me vote. It's a national disgrace.
a few colors you can go with for this one. That is a local favorite. Now, what is your preferred color for this?
I am an American. Come on, people. Let me vote. It's a national disgrace.
Excellent choice. If you have any questions, you just let me know. Come now, don't doubt yourself. That looks excellent on you. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. People around here come in just for those. There are a few colors you can go with for this one. We have styles for all persuasions, but I'm sure you'll look good in anything you choose.